One of the major choreographers of the 20th century, Frenchman Roland Petit, has died at the age of 87. Petit helped set up the famous Les Ballets des Champs-Elysees and several other dance companies. He also created around 100 dramatic ballets and did the choreography for several French and American films.